Okay. Oh, they're so generous. Only months after releasing it. I don't know why my microphone isn't really doing its job. I love these fake names that people use to view. Rogue Ninja Girl. I'm sure that's a real person. It's hard to imagine that that's not a real person. Okay. So this is a stream for one of my viewers who isn't in the stream yet. Everyone. Boom. Okay. Well, what can I do while I wait? Some maps to demonstrate how to not die. LOL. Here we go. What a dumb. Oh, I want that. I want to double that, not even nurses. It's OP. Where's the currency one? The currency one is the one that I hate. Oh, I can't do it in here. Fun. Well, I'm just going to publish this to YouTube anyway, so, I mean, that way it's available for Fishy to watch when he wants to. The problem is I don't have a high enough Delirious map. I think I could do a Simulacrum. How much are these? They're only 50 chaos. Yeah, fuck it, let's do it. You know, like, why not? I actually kind of want Dying Sun for this. Should I grab it? I don't have an Ignite thinger. I should grab that, too. Beasting. Let's go. So good. Add a suffix, remove a random prefix. I can't remove a random suffix, but I like both of those. Life or mana, damping. Earthing. Convection, antitoxin. Damping. Perfect. How about I get a hand of wisdom in action? I don't think it's possible, because that's a breach item. Not only that, it's a drop from one of the guys, and then you have to use a thinger on it. Oh yeah, dude. Big! One orb of alchemy. Jeez. I needed to change something on here. The power charge? Is that the critical? Mana recovery is garbage, dude. Holy crap. Okay. Currency, influence currency. It is Eater of Worlds, implicit. Okay. Energy shield, purity of ice, increased armor, I'll take that. How about that? That's nice. That's real nice. I actually like that a lot. Max cold res. Ooh. I kind of like that too. What a song. Listen to that. That one's doo-doo. I need more Eater of Worlds currency. Well, guess what? I'm about to go do that. Do a Delirious Tower at like tier 16. That could be good. Where is it? There it is. Ooh, it's kind of neat. Currency. You. I become insane. Okay. Great job. My wife is home. Hello, wife. Hello. I'm doing a video really quick. I'll be out in a minute. Maximum player res. Come on, you know. I guess that's pretty dangerous. That's what we want. Delirium. Jewelry. Yeah, baby. Some of that jewelry. Oh, I fucked it up. That happens so infrequently. I'm not used to it. Okay, here we go. Not simulacrum. Let's go just straight up. Use some juice. Scarab juice. Harbingies. Expedition. Actually, those are worth too much. I don't have any of the perks. That's good. Let's go. That'll be fun. This'll be pretty good. This'll be juicy. I think. Yeah, it's good enough. And then Fortune favors the Brave. And Syndicate. How many regrets do I have? I have 42 of those. Oh man, this is a nightmare. Actually takes so long to undo all this. I do want to get those altars again. That was actually huge. This was working really well for magic finding, but it's working a lot less well now. Okay. So, Fishy, my man. As you can see, I have 3,500 health. 11... Just kidding, 8,300 armor. 18k evasion. I don't have my flag on. There we go. Make sure you get your flag. The only changed ones are those two from Eldritch Implicits. I have freeze immunity. I'm fast, and 2.16 attacks per second, 95 accuracy. Frost bomb for the mean guys. Okay. Oh yeah, flasks. I have ignite immunity and other stuff. And basically, my flasks just are automatic. So here I pop Vol Molten Shell because there's a lot of guys. I just keep dropping total. Oh my god. I stopped moving. Not a great example of how to not die, but you know. I think I rolled a spell suppression mod. It's not great. Oh, I was assassinated, that's why. I think I rolled Beyond with Fortune Favors the Brave. It's kind of rare. I hate Broxy Shield. I've said that a lot. Ow. That kind of hurts. Scarab Polished, that's nice. It sells for kind of a lot. So yeah, I mean, it's maybe not the fastest thing ever, but and I'm very glass cannon. It's not supposed to be fast. It's supposed to kill bosses fast, and it definitely does. But that's assuming that you can dodge stuff. I mean, most of the time when I'm taking damage, it's because I've stopped moving. Okay, that was weird. I used to have a Corrupting Blood Jewel too. I should probably put that in again. Especially on these Delirious maps. Oh wow, the lag is big. I don't know what the hell that was, but that was cool. Ah, it's a map strongbox. Those are always cool. Dune, baby, Dune. Ooh. Well, that was me standing when a influence pack spawned. They hurt really bad. Because it's lightning damage. So don't get hit. Oops. Actually, let's take that. What is it? Is it better? Crit multi. Nope, it's not. Why is it showing up like that? Okay, I'll take it. Again, call with your frenzy. There's no reason not to do that. Definitely playing super careful right now because this is a much more dangerous map than I would normally play on this build. Yeah. Oh god. Well, there I just popped ball molten shell and prayed for the best. See, those are just like those things in what is it, Lunaris Temple? If you stop moving, you pretty much die unless you're very tanky. And this is not very tanky. This is medium to low tanky. Like, sometimes these barrels will explode and fuck you up too. It's really fun. Just keep spawning stuff, keep running. Once you have one totem down, or a couple, you don't really need more than that. It will basically kill everything, it's just not as fast. So here I'm gonna put all of them down. Oh, fuck! I ran right into that totem. Don't do that. I'm gonna ditch stuff first before I go back in there. With the pumpkin map. I don't know why that one showed up as a nice jewel, but it did. Okay. Another thing you can do is when you do your, whatchamacallits, your jewels, not jewels, your, flasks? Not your flasks, what am I trying to say here? It'll come to me. I'm used to having cast on death portal. Currently, that's not a thing. I also don't really run Delirious map almost ever. For some reason, everything seems to bleed in here. Nice. That's exactly what I... Whoa! I don't know if those guys spawn on top of you. This is killing me. Crazy. Oh shit, I can't move! That's something to keep in mind, the tier of the map is going to increase ignite damage, and if you get shocked, that will almost guarantee that you're going to die, especially if you get crit. If you get crit when you're shocked, it's a one-shot, just guaranteed, unless you have, well, layers of defense this ascendancy does not have. Oh my god. Where is he? Those things only spawn if he's there. Wow. So much lag. If you're ignited or bleeding, another thing to do because you have life tap, don't spam your totem. Don't spam frenzy. Just fucking run. Otherwise, you'll just die instantly. But you probably don't have too many problems dying on trash. My guess is you have much more problems on the map boss. Which is fine, I mean, this is kind of a good, jeez. Can you be possessed by more than one spirit? What is this? It's a doo-doo factory. Dude, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh my god. He really is. He quick. This is a quick boy. Alright, two portal left. Yeesh. That's the worst I've ever had. Wow. I don't even know. Why was that? No idea. What do you want, lady? Yeah, which one? Oh, Leo Exalt. Reachy. Ashling is too... ugh. Wish I could get Verician. Anyway. So I'm gonna plop down a fucking portal right before the boss. Right before I died, I actually was thinking I need to get a portal down because I'm gonna die. But I died too fast. I couldn't get there. Might as well pick these guys up. Now, I've never seen a Delirious boss with 4 possessed thing. So this is going to be tricky. Yeah, this is impossible. Tricky is not even a thing. Wow. Dude, I can barely get his energy shield off. Wow. Okay, I apparently have made a boss that's too hard for even this build to kill. I mean, Awakener 8 is nothing for this build. Oh my god, he almost touched me. Dude, if he touched me, I die. Oh. Damn, dude. I almost got him halfway down. That's actually nuts. Kill him. Wow. Okay. Let's compare that to just a regular T-16. Those are all just corrupted white. That's kind of a waste. Actually, let's just compare that to Simulacrum. That'll actually be a better comparison because... Deli. On. That's cheating. Okay, apparently I need to swap for my corrupted blood jewel. This is not my favorite layout so far. The Act 3 one. Or Act 3, yeah. Right, this one. Look at those rewards. Wow. This is garbage. I don't know why I even have that there. Don't let him touch you. Is that it? Why does it spawn stuff way the hell over here? I don't get it. Oh. Wow. These rewards, though, they're so good. Man, those rewards though, you know what I'm saying? I think I can probably get to wave 16 with this build. But you need to be tanky to do delirium. Not. Well, maybe damage, but. The rest of them. Really? Just this guy. Incredible. It's not really the base monsters that I have a problem with, it's the bosses, like Kosis when he puts his stupid bubble down. Kinda hard to avoid that. But, to be fair, when I was doing that, it was on a build that did not have anywhere close to this much damage. I wish I could fit inspired learning in this build. I wonder if I could. Well, when I die, I'll swap it out and see if I can. Because inspired learning would be humongous. That's nice accuracy. What's up, girl? Hi. I'm just making this for viewer, and then I go.
Yeah, I'm gonna shower and stuff.
Okay, cool.
So you can have fun while they're
okay. I love you. Get out of here, Luna. Yeah, yeah. I'm so glad I got that recorded. Oh god. The ice is the worst. It's only like wave 6, isn't it? I don't have the right thing. Where is it? Look at that. That's just doo-doo. Doo-doo feces. You can't get rid of me, child. I am. Good job, totems. Way to go. Oh. Getting stunned is a big part. That's why you want more health. More health, or don't stop moving. Avoid projectiles that you can see coming. What else? What else am I doing? Flame dashing when you feel like you're surrounded is good. Wave 10. Wow, I can't believe I'm already having trouble. I just really don't have enough tankiness, to be honest. That's a boss. He's dead. I don't think I'm going to be able to put Inspired Learning in here anyways. Oh my. Got a lot of maps in this one. Div cards, unique, and incubators. Neat. Someday when I sell all these maps in bulk, it's gonna be great. What is this song? There we go. It's much better. Monster life, move speed, attack speed, blah blah blah. This is another strategy to make sure that my totems are always alive. Just run, click, 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 click. Blink, click, 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 blink, click, click, run, potion. Just, you know, mix it up a little bit. Drop a Arcanist brand, because it gets picked up and chains, kind of. Cleanse off big ignites, that's huge. For survival, a wet napkin is what we are wearing. Kind of just gotta play around until you feel it. Garbage. Come on, I'm streaming. Give me a good card. Show off how fun this game is and how fun it is to gamble with these cards. Wow. That's so fun. Isn't that fun? 60% delirious. It is criticals. I'm just gonna put all this crap on, because why not? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Okay, Where can I fit in this inspired learning? There's not four notables allocated here. How about here there's not, and how about here there's also not. Inspired learning, anywhere. The only place would be in a cluster, I guess. Which is kind of sad. Yeah, I don't know. There isn't even four in the radius of any of these. There's here, I guess. Frenzy. I'd need four. 4 points. Is that worth it, though? It's just a dead passive, though. I know. I love it. Yeah. Blocking. I guess I need to know the radius of it, right? I don't think a dead passive is really worth it. Unless I can get that. I don't think that that's in range, though. Okay, it doesn't matter. Let's just do this. It's not an ideal arena for this. Unique. Oh boy. Oh, chaos? This is bad. If there's any wave I'm gonna die on, it's probably gonna be this one. Wait, no, I don't have negative 60. If I did, though, I'm getting destroyed right now. Revenants, watch out for those. Well, if I get to wave 20, that'll be a good, Jesus. That'd be funny if I just got another one. Crabclaw. Fire lightning. Oh boy. I despise fire and lightning. One thing's for sure, this build is much better with a tanky boy. deal less damage. Good. I'll actually corrupt these. It up accidentally. Wow, my hand is bad. Riddle, damage is cold. Chain, ugh, less curse.
Believe me, you will fall exile.
I know I will. I'm not gonna do wave 30 on a wet napkin build. So after I finish this, I'm probably just gonna stream Elden Ring, just because I love it. It's really good, and I'm not gonna play it forever. Oi! Actually, scratch that. My wife and I are gonna spend some time together. Then, wow! Look at that. I should have done Exilence for this. That would have been good. Scorch, fire, cold. Oh, this one sucks. Harpy items, though. That's fun. Lovely right now, my friend. Dude, they just jump so fast. Running ground. Why wouldn't I want to numb the shards? Hello? Cold, chaos, penetration, more life, endurance on hit. Oh, it steals. Okay. Oh boy! That was a big hit. Just wait for Kosis. Omniphobia is not that bad. Kosis is the one that I definitely do not like. These have been pretty good rewards so far. Oops. I'll just dump it in here. Like whatever won't fit. Did they nerf stack decks? I just don't get it. Okay. That'll do it. Right there. Taking a meteor to the face. I really should try the inspired learning, but I don't know. Ditching 4 points. Okay. Can't move past here. I'm just gonna get shotgunned. Chaos is very annoying because I can't see my health bar underneath my stupid energy shield, you know? Ooh, that's pretty. Take those. 19. Okay. Folly Fire. Grand Spectrum. 2 Chaos. Wah. Fucking rich, dude. I haven't gotten a single good card from a stack deck yet. They have to change the drop rate of cards from them. Scorch, fire, right, okay. There's a boss. The boss is moving extremely fast. Look at that icon. What's happening? Oh god. Run! No problem. Defiance Banner, dude, yeah. Wait. Well, this is where my Flickr build got to. It obviously was not as sketch. But at a certain point, I couldn't kill the bosses. Okay, there's Kosis. He's done us a big favor by making an enormous black hole vortex over there. Thank you, Kosis. You're just such a pal. Oh, he just punched me with his sword. Well, this might be where the end of the map happens, right? Because he's just very strong. Come on, turrets. Just fuck him up. They're still killing him. Aw. Okay. There's not much I can do against him like this, because he jump over and wombo me before I can even touch him, so I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do about that. Come on, dude. Get him. Get him, turrets. Get him! Yeah, baby! Oh. Okay, this is actually working somehow. How many more portals? Two? We got this. Easy. All we have to do is just put down six more totems. Can we bait him down? Got him. We have 20. Boom. Just like that. Now I only have one more dev, so... Miscellaneous items, that's what I want. Beyond item, let's get it. Oh shit. The Hoarder. Right when I was saying that I haven't got any good ones, right? Projectile damage. No idea how this is gonna work, but Oh god, bubbles. No, dude. Is that gonna hit me? I don't even know. What is the strategy? This is like 300 right now. Oof. This hurt. I mean, imagine if I had actual defenses. This would be ridiculous. Well, this is definitely what I'm playing in the gauntlet. No question. Wow, these guys have a lot of health. Okay, I'm gonna take out Rena Splinters for some extra damage. Ooh! Baby, those hurt! Oof. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I actually need all of those extra arrows. Just kidding. These things are so fat. What the fuck? Oh god. Oh, you're fat. You're a fatto. Oh, this is easily the farthest I've ever gotten in Delirium. Which is kind of funny. Oh, damn. Damn. Lab items, unique blight, lab, misc. Is this cheating?
Yes.
Do I care?
No, not even close.
The amount of modifiers that they put on these monsters. And the random just bullshit that comes and attacks you, like what the fuck was that? Just a lightning ball? Ooh. What is popping? Come on. There you go. Blast him. Go, turrets, go. My wife is in the other room trying to fuck me up. She thinks it's funny. In all fairness to her, it is pretty funny. I don't think I've ever gotten a good lab enchant home from anywhere. 24. Wow. Personal record. Oh my god, what was that? Burning ground. Vein of my existence. I don't think I could do this on any other map. I just got lucky. Even get this far, I got lucky. Where's Kuro at? Oh, yeah. Oh fuck. It's that guy. I guess I'm pretty lucky to not have gotten both of the bosses in the same wave. Can you just come over here? Damn. I feel like that was almost there. Well, that's it. Oh, is it wave 24? Oh, I have one more portal. Hmm. Yeah, I mean, if he touches me with his slam move, I think I just die. Straight up. Oh my god, why? That was one hell of a leap slam, dude. Come on, I just want to do this wave. It's so close. Okay, that is some bullshit right there. How did he even hit me? Why does he keep running away? What is that? Dog, you're evil. Well, anyways, that was wave 20 plus Simulacrum. I don't have good defenses. Good defenses and, you know, better gear. I don't even have, like, great gear. Enjoy. Hopefully you don't die as much as I did.